and the
As an information support officer, Captain Jesse Kittle completely understands Exercise Balikatan.
It's much more than just building schools. It's all about showing the partnership between the United States and the Filipinos.
As for the Filipinos, they just can't express enough gratitude for the aid the U.S. has provided.
They very lucky.
Armand Nunez's village has yet to be on the receiving end of a Balikatan project, but he dreams that his day will come.
Hoping for the next year or someday, maybe our barangay will be the beneficiary also.
Air Force Staff Sergeant Mike Larman, Barangay Bahile, Palawan.